Hey. Hmm?
Can I help you? doing great. I'm sure you'll do great.
Good shit. I'll be sure to keep an eye out.
My apologies for any inconvenience.
Don't sweat it. Have you told Sachan or Namba yet?
No, I'm afraid I haven't.
Then we should stay quiet until we know who these mystery men are. I don't want to make him worry until we can fully explain what's going on.
That's clever. And a little cool.
So,
I can't be 100% certain, but it's highly likely that they're remnants of the Jingon Mafia.
Jingon Mafia?
told our bartend.
Kasuga-san, guess what? I finally got more details on that rumor.
What rumor?
You know, the one I mentioned earlier? Trust me, you're gonna want to hear this.
Hey, if it's juicy, let's hear it.
So, I heard this from a customer, but apparently there's a small shipping company called Zhoulong Trading over on Ijin Street. And if you tell the guy working there a certain password, he'll let you into a top secret weapon shop.
This shop's not legal, is it?
Doubt it. According to the rumors, he's pretty much cornered the black market. So, if you need anything dangerous and illegal, he's your go-to guy.
Sounds intense.
I know, right? I bet he's got the coolest stuff. Hey, what do you think this guy looks like? You think he's one of those sexy anti-hero types? If only I could meet a guy like that. You think he'd want to say hi to me?
No, that's probably not a good idea. Something tells me he's more villain than anti-hero.
Nah, you say so.
Anyway, you have any idea what his password might be?
Let me think. It was... Lao Chow Chow Ya. There we go.
Love Choo Choo Ya?
Wrong. Lao Chow Chow Ya. I'm clueless as to what it means, if anything at all.
Lao Chow Chow Ya, and I just say it to the dude who works there?
Well, do keep in mind this is all hearsay, but where there's smoke, there's fire, so some of it might be true. And besides, even if he does turn out to be a villain, you're strong enough to make it out alive.
Appreciate the vote of confidence. I guess it wouldn't hurt to check it out. Thanks for the tip.
Now, if he really is my type, nice body, a little on the wild side, hook me up with a date.
Well, look what the cat dragged in.
Hamago-san, what's all this?
Didn't I tell you? I'm decluttering. I lugged all this out here by myself. Oh, I'm beat. I was hoping you big, strong men might do the rest.
Buying new futons or something? Business must be good.
Wait, there's no one here. Where are the girls?
They all quit. I'm closing up shop.
Huh? Eugene Cho Revitalization Shelter.
It's a facility in Hamakita Park. Bleach Japan set it up. Girls from the industry and their families can live there free of charge.
For free? Damn. And all your girls went there?
Sure did. Why wouldn't they? The facility's offering job training and legal help with visas. No better place for girls like them who don't have citizenship.
And Bleach Japan is behind this whole operation?
Yeah, they're being useful for once. They're gonna open more just like it, too. And they even offered to buy my place and turn it into a shelter.
But then what are you going to do? This place is your bread and butter, isn't it?
Oh, they thought of that. They gave me a job at the shelter. I'm gonna be the dorm mother. Well, it's good pay, and perfect for a feisty old gal like me. Gotta say, I'm coming around on these do-gooders.
Come on, Hamako-san. Don't you remember what they put you through?
Sure, they were annoying. Bunch of kids tramping around, shouting shit they heard in prep school. But hey, now they're putting their money where their mouth is. It wasn't just a bunch of whining. They actually did something about it. And apparently, the shelters were Ryo Aoki's idea. I have to say, it's pretty damn genius of him.
Not to be a downer, but don't you think he's basically just buying votes? Once the election is over, I bet you he's gonna forget all about these shelters.
Yeah, seriously. Politicians pull this shit all the time.
You don't know him. You can't just assume he's like that. Besides, you got some better option for my girls? Any spare rooms you'll let them live in? I'll have you know, Aoki-san came all the way out to Ajincho today.
Wait, he's in town?
He's attending Ogasawara-san's funeral. See? That shows he's a good guy. The guy who's got a million things on his plate. But still carves out time for a friend. You've got no business bad-mouthing him when you don't even know him.
The young master. Here in the Ajincho.
You gonna go see him?
Yeah. There's stuff I want to ask him about.
Yeah, me too. Like what his connection to Horo no Uchi is.
You guys are nuts. Well, what's your plan? Stroll up and demand a meeting with the most powerful man in Tokyo?
Oh, funerals are easy to sneak into. Everyone's too polite to ask questions.
Why are you supporting this lunacy?
Sorry, Hamako-san. But do you mind if I get rid of your trash some other day?
What's wrong with now?
Yeah. There's just this thing I gotta take care of.
Fine. Just don't leave me hanging, okay?
Wouldn't dream of it. So does anyone know where this funeral is?
If it's any Jincho, it's gotta be at the morgue on Central. That's where Nonomiya's funeral was.
Oh, yeah. All right. Let's roll on over there.